Onomatopoeia Story by a Creative Kindergarten Kid. We had been learning about onomatopoeia for quite a while. This student wrote a whole story that only used onomatopoeia. I thought it was just amazing. I'm sorry that the picture is so unclear, but I wanted you to hear him read the story. Onomatopoeia is the representation of a sound by an imitation. So in this story, he used sounds to imitate the car. I really enjoyed his story because he was so involved in it, passionate about it, and excited to read it. I hope you enjoyed it too.